It is Monday morning and I'm about to go to the beach. And I've got all my beach stuff and my gym stuff, which I'll explain.
So this morning I woke up with the plan of going to the gym and I had this for breakfast. I'll play that over. It's just my paleo toast with some coconut oil on top. I know it sounds weird, but I love the taste of the bread and I love coconut oil. So normally that's my pre-workout. So I was gonna go to the gym, but then my friend's schedule changed. So now I'm gonna go to the beach with her. And I brought my gym stuff because this is a line of location. My house, my gym, the beach. It's stupid if I go to the beach, come home, back to my gym. So I'm just gonna go to the beach and then to my gym and then come back home. Do you know how many times I've gone to the beach and then to my gym to only realize I forgot my shoes? It happens all the time. I have to do yoga every freaking day because I forget my shoes. So let's go to the beach. It's boiling hot and I need to turn my car on so I can have some aircon. I knew this would happen. I knew I'd forget something. Of all the things I forgot, tampons and undies. Seriously. Luckily on the way to the beach I drive past our huge shopping center, so I'm gonna quickly run in, buy some stupid undies and some stupid tampons and continue on my travels. Thank you.
So I got the green apple cleanser. It's okay, could be sweeter. And then I got the green breakfast bowl. It's just like kale, ham, avocado, and poached eggs. What to do with your smoothie taste? Get some stevia. Pour the, just the whole thing. Pour the whole thing in there. Mix it up. And it doesn't taste anything.
Okay.
And now you try.
Better?
Or you just have to accept that you bought what you bought.
Not this.
Damn it!
I got smashed avocado with hard eggs.
Hard eggs. Meow!
Which is like a bulk health food store. So all we got was chocolate, obviously.
First.
Oh, yes. I mean, pretty much it's like white and milk chocolate covered macadamia.
Okay.
I think this is gonna be like a cheat day vlog because it was supposed to be low carb yet again.
Mm.
I suck at this. I think they're my favorite.
Is that healthy or?
That's not healthy.
See, I'm kind of one of those people that if you buy it from a health food store, I'm like, I'm Sarah to stay.
Yeah.
But really, I'm not.
This is the salted caramel loving earth chocolate. It's like a block of chocolate like that.
That's the other thing I love that you do.
Really?
I love salty sweet, you know, like.
I like that.
Mm, I really like it.
But
what
other
way?
One.
What way? That way.
Wonder.
Mm, what way? this way. Why would we go that way?
Sarah got these, but
yeah, oh,
it's
yeah.
Too hard to break.
Ugh, chocolate covered bananas. I can just tell you now. Taste test done. They're amazing.
Oh my god, I bought a lot of stuff. Coconut.
Yes.
Rough?
I was hoping so. I love anything coconut. I had coconut oil on toast this morning. I know.
A bit dry.
A bit like...
Don't mind it.
Don't mind it.
Your favourite.
No, I don't.
I'll give those to my work friends.
Sorry guys, I sort of forgot I was vlogging. So pretty much what I got up to was Taylor had to go to work, so I went back to the beach. When Tay left, I ended up eating so much chocolate, so I was just like, oh, in a food coma. So I went back to the beach for a couple of hours just to let my food digest, and I wanted to go for a bit of a swim. But I ended up staying at the beach till around 5 o'clock, and then I went straight to the gym. I did a really hard leg workout, but yeah, I'm still super full from my lunch and all that chocolate. Last year, my sisters got us all these lovely, what are they called? Christmas jumpers. So we're starting a new tradition that every year we're gonna take a family photo in our Christmas jumpers, because we're a pretty fashionable family.
Yeah, and it's only, you know, about 30 degrees, so it doesn't matter.
No, it's fine.
No air con.
You don't need a lot of couple.
Yes, I do.
Without a nice
I'll be in the middle, because I'm the middle child.
Oh, really?
I'll be in the middle and hold the dog. I'll be in the middle and hold the dog.
No, I will be in the middle and hold the dog.
And I'll hold the dog too.
No, I'll hold the dog. She's mine.
Alright, so my mum made some dinner that I can't eat, and they're all in there eating their lovely meal, and I'm here with no food. Everyone's already eating, so I want to quickly eat my dinner now. So I'm just going to make a protein shake because I am hungry, but I honestly cannot afford to cook. It's so hot here and I don't really have much to work with. I'm going to use my Amazonia Raw Protein. It's grass-fed whey protein. I do have their pea protein, but I find this one's a little bit smoother and not as grainy. And I'm not going to track it on my fitness pal because today is a day off my carb cycling, just because I just wanted to have a fun day with Taylor and not worry about tracking. Then I'm going to do 100 grams of frozen avocado. I like to add avocado to my smoothies because I feel like it really thickens it up and makes it nice and creamy. A tablespoon of raw cacao powder. I used to love Cocoa Crunch, but I haven't been having it lately because I can't really have it on my low carb days because it is quite high in carbs. But today, hashtag cheat day. So we're gonna add some stevia drops. A few of you asked what this was in my last video. It's just stevia drops. I just get it from my local health food store. So let's do a couple of drops of that. Then I might add some water and blend this puppy up. Now I'm just gonna add some chia seeds for some extra fiber, some healthy fat. And that's my dinner. It's actually really, really nice and thick. So if you like thick smoothies, I suggest putting like 100 grams of avocado in it, and it really helps thicken it up. Tyler, you never talk in my vlogs. Everyone talks by you.
Are you kidding me? I always like dance in the background. You always cut me out.
That's true.
Every time.
I'm the better looking one. That's why I make it.
That's not fair.
Oh my gosh, I'm so devastated. I forgot I left my chocolate in the car and it melted, so I was like, oh, it's fine, I'll just chuck it in the fridge. It's like melted into the bag, like I can't even get it out. It's like nearly midnight and I wanted to snack on it. I'm gonna eat it anyway, I'll find a way. So last night I ate all of my chocolate. I ended up ripping the paper bag and like licking it off the bag. When I have cheat days or if I'm craving something bad, I usually just want heaps of acai bowls, raw vegan desserts, cheat meals from the health food store. I definitely have a sweet tooth, so I always get chocolate on my cheat days. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hopefully my next one I can show you my high carb day, where I actually track my carbs and I show you what carbs I choose to fuel my body on those kind of days. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. I upload new videos every single week, and give this video a thumbs up, give it a like, because it really supports my channel. I will see you in my next video. Bye.